I could let them roam the garden and pick this out for themselves. But I also like my brassicas, my cabbages, my collards. Some of that food needs to stay in the garden for the rest of us. So I would have to bring it to them. But it's easy to find. It's easy to pull out of the ground. And I'm trying to let enough grow throughout the yard and on the sides of the garden to keep the girls happy.